Today's the deadline to register for the state's first VaxMillions drawing and your chance at $1 million. You must be fully vaccinated to enter. Drawings will be held over the next 5 Mondays. Registration for each drawing will close the Thursday before. Winners will then be announced 3 days after each drawing. So far, 1.9 million adults have entered for their chance to win $1 million, and 127,000 children ages 12 to 17 are in it to win a college scholarship.